Three lengths over Paddington, further 2 lengths away to Nashua, and the Foxes are halfway, remains last of the quartet, and they're around about 38 miles an hour as Mosterdam leads them to the top of their home straight, and the last half mile in sight, and again, Frankie has a look in behind. You'll see that Brian Moore is now just asking Paddington to go after Mosterdam, to try and close. The gap is still 3 lengths, 2 lengths away to Nashua, and the Foxes remain last of four, again, Frankie has a long, lingering look behind the ball of Mosterdam. We're leading him down towards the last turn and a half. The ball is now trapped. The ball is now trapped. The ball is now trapped.